बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ मुजाहिद हुसैन। होप यू आर डूइंग वेल एट योर होम्स। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न योर मॉड्यूल 3 एंड यूनिट नंबर 1 एंड द नेम ऑफ द यूनिट इज बेसिक सॉफ्टवेयर डिज़ाइनिंग। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद वेब डिज़ाइनिंग। व्हाट इज वेब डिज़ाइनिंग? इट इज़ प्रोसेस ऑफ प्लानिंग, क्रिएशन एंड अपडेटिंग अ वेबसाइट। इट आल्सो इंक्लूड्स website structure, user interface, navigation, ergonomics, website layout, fonts and user graphical appearance. Means when you are going to design a website, first of all you go through the planning, then after planning you will create your website, and then after the creation, is there any need of updating, then you update the website. So it includes, web designing includes structure of the website and user interface, how it will be look like, and navigation, and what will be the website layout, what will be the fonts of the website, and graphical appearance. It's all about web designing. Then elements of web designing. So these are the five basic elements of websites, in which layout, color, graphics, fonts and content. So actually these are the major things or basic elements of web designing. So first of all, layout. This is the way the graphics, aids and text are arranged. Then color. The choice of colors depends on the purpose and client requirement. It could be simple black and white to multiple color design, conveying the personality of a person or the brand of an organization. So it's a very big thing when you choose the color for the requirement of a client, or when when any client says about the colors or his own choice. It depends. It's a very much important, because most of the people, there could be many people who are color blind. So you have to take care about that one. Then graphics. Graphics can include logos, photos, clip art or icons, all of which enhance the web design. Then fonts. The use of various fonts can enhance a web design. Most web browsers can only read a selected number of fonts, known as web safe fonts. So this also a element of web designing. So you have to focus on fonts as well. Then last, content. Content is the textual, visual or oral representation that is displayed to the users. So actually whatever you want to show to your user in the textual format, in a visual format, so that will be represented to your, that will be displayed to your user. It may include text, images, sounds, videos and animations as well. Content and design can work together to enhance the message of the site through visuals and text. So you have to work on the content, because there should be a purposeful context on your website. Dear students, is there any question, any query, then you can ask. I have provided my mail and my WhatsApp number as well. And stay home, stay safe, stay blessed. Allah Hafiz.